healthy teeth for your baby begin here, with mom and pregnancy. Do the parents in your program know that babies start to grow teeth between the 3rd and 6th month of pregnancy? Do they know their healthy teeth are important to their unborn baby? Do they know if they have untreated cavities, it's more likely the baby will get cavities too? That's right. New moms with untreated cavities may pass tooth decay germs to their babies. Oral bacteria from a mom with poor dental health is risky for baby and may cause early childhood tooth decay, the most common chronic childhood disease. Also, some mothers think being pregnant weakens teeth by taking the calcium from them. That's just not true. Going to the dentist for dental care is safe and necessary during pregnancy. Dental disease is linked to broader health problems, including premature birth and low birth weight, heart disease, and strokes. The way for pregnant moms to have good oral health is pretty easy. Encourage the moms in your program to eat healthy foods, like plenty of fruits and vegetables. Brush with fluoride toothpaste and floss every day, and continue regular dental checkups. Because what's good for mom is good for baby. For more information on how to help kids and moms have healthy smiles, explore this website.